The terrifying shooting at YouTube San Bruno CA headquarters has hit close to home for many of the site's popular stars. They're devastated by the news of an active shooter at the campus and so concerned for the employees there. Tyler Oakley, who boasts nearly 8 million YouTube subscribers to his channel, tweeted about the incident as well as calling for restricted access to guns to prevent such mass shootings from becoming such a normal occurrence. Catching up now on what's happening at YouTube HQ, hoping everyone is safe. Yet again, hoping for less access to guns. Steen Ezerich, who is loved by almost 5 million YT followers for her tech videos and failed cooking attempts, tweeted, "So scary hearing about a YouTube situation. Afraid to retweet anything that might not be factual, but I'm hoping that everyone is okay." Vlogger Gabby DiMartino tweeted, so many prayers to YouTube headquarters in CA. This world is getting so sad." Alonzo Lerone is known for his hilarious YT vids that have racked up nearly 3 million followers, but he had a heavy heart about what was going on in San Bruno. "Active shooter at the YouTube headquarters. What is going on? Hope all is safe," he tweeted. Identical twins Brooklyn and Bailey boast nearly 5 million followers and tweeted, "Our hearts go to those in the YouTube space in San Bruno. We pray everyone is safe." Andrea Russett wrote, "This is so horrifying. I don't even have words. Please, if you're in the area, stay away from YouTube HQ." Bailey McKnight tweeted, "Praying that everyone is okay at the possible shooting at the YouTube space in San Bruno. It's sad to know we live in a world like this. Catching up now on what's happening at YouTube HQ, hoping everyone is safe. Yet again, hoping for less access to guns." https://t.co/kigbrwrns Tyler Oakley, at Tyler Oakley, April 3, 2018. "So scary hearing about a YouTube situation. Afraid to retweet anything that might not be factual, but I'm hoping that everyone is okay." Disappointed. Justine Ezerich, at iJustine, April 3, 2018. "San Bruno police confirmed suspected shooter was a female and is dead from a self-inflicted gunshot wound." Police Chief Ed Barberini said at a 2:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time news conference that, "We have 4 victims who have been transported for gunshot-related injuries, and we have one subject who is deceased inside the building with a self-inflicted wound."